No, before you go, this one impacts drivers who use Interstate 255 to cross the Mississippi River between Illinois and Missouri. Crews will shift the two lanes of I-255 east from the westbound bridge back to the eastbound bridge starting around 8 this morning. At times, I-255 east will be reduced to one lane as crews shift traffic. The current two lanes and the ramp from Coke Road to eastbound I-255 should be open to traffic by 2 this afternoon.